Hey, Lasso. Hey, dude. We love you, Swansea.
Chelsea!
100% Chelsea. Chelsea 4, Cardiff 1. Song's been sung about Swansea. Ian, what do you think?
I love Swansea.
Swansea's all right.
Now, look, pretty decent day, weren't we? It was pretty straightforward. First 15 minutes, they tested us, but other than that, we were better, physically stronger, more skillful, everything. We played them off the pitch for the remaining 70-odd minutes of the game. We were, I wouldn't say we were class, but I don't think we were far from it. We had the 20-minute spell where both teams just did nothing, but yeah, we were pretty good. And we're top of the league, which is the main thing.
We are.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we are.
It's either we're out, it's goal difference, isn't it? Regardless.
Yeah, goal difference, yeah. But I mean, I think, yeah, because we hammered them, I think we were. I don't know. I'm not sure. Yeah, because, even though we are top of the league currently. But yes, we are. Trust me, we are.
All right.
No, look, we were decent. That's the main thing. We got the result. It was going to be a hard one because they were always going to try and shit out of some sort of result. It's just what they do. That's how they won.
They did come out against us, though. Everyone was doubting that they would, and they did, to be fair, in the first 15 minutes.
They give it a go, but at the end of the day, at some point in that game, they were going to try and shit house us. That's what they were trying to do. Especially after the Arsenal game as well, where they went, did they go ahead? I'm pretty sure they did. In the Arsenal game, where they got the goals, they just tried to go for it a bit, and it worked for them. They tried the same thing here. It did work for them, but just quality prevailed in the end. I mean, the half an hour, well, no, not the half an hour, the 25-minute spell between their goal and our first was... I mean, you could see that clearly we were the better team. And the second we got our goals, there was no way they were coming back into that game. No way. The second, I went into the game thinking we were going to score 3, 4, 5. And the second we got one, I knew that was going to be the case. I'm not one of those people that predicts things, but I was pretty sure today we were going to go and get some sort of comfortable victory.
I mean, speaking of the consistency of goals, obviously, we got 3 or 4 there. Eden Hazard. Now, I've asked someone else this already. Obviously, a lot of people doubt his scoring capabilities. Do you feel that, you know, he's proven he can do that, or do you think because it's Cardiff, you're just going to have to wait and see?
Look, if Salah did that, we'd all be raving about him. Oh, he's got 30-odd goals this season. He's done this, he's done that, blah, 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 blah. Goal's a goal, mate. I don't care who it's against. You score those kind of goals. Not every goal Messi and Ronaldo score is in El Clasico or against Atletico Madrid, but people still go, oh, look, they scored 506 goals in the last whatever it is. A goal is a goal, and you got 3 here today, and that's a big statement. Ronaldo scores a hat-trick in now Serie A against some absolute nobody team. It goes, oh, well, it was a great goal. Blah, 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 blah. Hazard did a lot more than just his goals today.
Yeah.
He was class. He was class. 20, yeah, definitely. 20-minute spell where he died, but he was class. And one thing I will also say, and I'll finish on this, Giroud, as well, is a much better striker than Morata. He had a lot in terms of the link-up play. He probably should have had a goal himself. I thought he was unlucky. But, yeah, that is the way that if we want to play that style of football and get Hazard most effective and Willian or Pedro, whoever it is that plays, most effective, you have to have the big target man striker, and that is Giroud. If Morata can do it, brilliant. But do you think he will?
Well, I think everyone knows what I think about
exactly.
Alvaro Morata.
Exactly. Giroud has to start. He has to play. He is the better option. European game next, I believe, yes? PAOK.
PAOK, yeah. Jack will correct you on that.
Yeah.
He doesn't know what Tandoori is, so, you know, we'll glaze over that.
Swings and roundabouts, isn't
it? Yeah, exactly.
Morata will play in that game. I'm sure he will. If he can get some sort of goal-scoring form, great, fine. But we've got West Ham next. Again, another team like this, they will try and shithouse us. Big physical striker. Get your big bodies in there and try and bully them.
That's Andy Carroll versus Olivier Giroud.
Exactly. And we're going to fucking win. We are going to fucking win.
It's on the internet, you know that, right?
Yeah, fine. I don't give a shit. We'll win this game. You watch 1-0 West Ham.